guy plays no games.
That's great.
Yeah.
And I've got to play this one perfectly.
Just go with it, Steve. What do your instincts tell you to do?
Not to listen to you guys.
There you go.
I'm telling you, she doesn't want you tugging at her bra straps. She wants mystery. She wants drama. She wants excitement. I know women.
I don't want drama. I don't want excitement. I want to trust him. Should I trust him?
Yeah. Not all guys are like Louise.
You're right. You're right. Steve is different.
Steve, will you just follow your instincts? I mean, don't treat this like casual sex. Casual sex doesn't even exist anymore. It's lethal, it's over. What are you thinking?
If I had a personal conversation with God, I would ask him to create this girl. My chest hurts.
You didn't do anything like leave a note, did you?
No, I left my blue t-shirt by mistake.
There are no notes.
What? What is that? What does that mean? Janet, give me the phone. I am going to call my new semi-girlfriend.
You don't realize you're gonna scare her off. She's beautiful. Anyone would call her. You distinguish yourself by not calling her.
Yep.
P.S. That's how you get her.
No. Bailey, you don't understand.
Am I the only one that remembers your last three girlfriends?
You're right. I gotta let this one breathe.
Yes. Okay, you're concerned about dioxins. Let me give you Greenpeace's number. No, that's not filling the 34A.
So, how'd it go?
I got the boat. Trip to Alaska set.
Oh, great, Linda. That is great.
Yeah.
Oh, Steve on two.
4 days he waits to call me.
So what do I tell him?
Tell him I went out for groceries.
Okay. She went out for groceries. Uh-huh. Bye-bye. He's coming right over.
What do you mean, nothing?
Nothing is wrong, really.
I thought we connected here.
Steve, this is a really small office.
Is this because I didn't call?
I don't remember.
Is that message?
Did you call?
Vegetables.
I don't know why you're being like this. I like you, and it was cool meeting you. I'll call you, or you call me.
Look, I'm sorry if I blew it by not calling.
You don't owe me anything. You don't have to call me.
Is this about your old boyfriend, the one who always calls?
And he doesn't always call.
Probably has a ponytail, right?
He does not have a ponytail.
He's Mr. Sensitive Ponytail Man.
He is not Mr. Sensitive Ponytail Man.
You're scared of getting close to me.
You don't know me well enough to make that observation.
I think I do.
No, you don't. Look, let's not play games.
Games? If I was playing games, I would have waited a week to call you. What I mean is...
I gotta work, Steve.
Linda.
Bye, Steve.
I left my blue t-shirt at...
lobotomized. Why can't I just protect myself? Why can't I just be a buddy? I'm glad I caught this one in time. I can't leave myself open. It's better to be the dumper than the dumpy.